Time to for the fight to rescue Sigurd. Let's begin.
Your warriors are eager for battle. Are you?
But of course. Let's go.
We march. When the sun sets on this day, Sigurd...
Let us begin.
Battle comrades. People of many different areas. Seems kind of deserted, don't
it? Eivor! Did you enjoy the gift I left you in Canterbury?
You will die today, Fouquet! But your men may live if you come here to me and settle this alone!
We have nothing to settle! Die on these walls if you will! It is your choice!
No wall is high enough to keep me from you!
Then come! Claim your brother if you can! I shall wait with him! If you would find us, you need only follow his screams.
Fouquet!
Damn it. Fouquet. Begin the siege, men.
What will the Skalds say when they speak of this day? They will say we unleashed such rampant slaughter that Odin himself stirred on his throne to watch. They will say that ravens blackened the sky to feast on Saxon dead. So raise your swords with me now, brothers and sisters.
I'm coming for you, brother.
Oh, hell yes. Brother. Now this is a fortress. She must be in the church, or I highly doubt she's in a tower.
So many battles and so few scores, Massive.
Let's go!
What's your secret?
Don't get hit.
Aha! The simplest strategies are the best.
Incoming!
Let's see.
Thor lends me strength.
Face us, Fulke! Your cowardice betrays you!
Ravens, prepare your flesh!
Hey, it's Vili! I didn't hear Vili come by.
Another palisade! We have to knock it down!
No more oil. No, you won't, Billy. Get up.
Cannot get through. We need to get them away from these.
Climb up.
Keep fighting, men. I will take care of the gate.
Open her up. Thanks for the way in, guys.
Onward! Let nothing stand in your way. The keep is in sight. You must find our way to it. These Saxon slack bladders are no match for Norse steel. Fight hard. Odin's eyes are upon you this day.
We'll meet again.
A mistake I will not make twice.
Wait, where is he? I heard him talking, but I don't see him. Hello, Basim. What are you doing?
Sigurd was here once, but no longer. Where has Fulke taken him? Is this Sigurd's blood? Still fresh. Sigurd! Every instant of your...
Is she leaving?
The church! Fulke must have taken him there! Come on, Basim!
I didn't even realize there was a thing there.
Stronger already.
Of course it's the church. I knew it was the church from the beginning. But no one listens to me. This is definitely gonna be a boss battle.
This door will need the strength of two!
Hey, can't do this alone.
Smooth!
Are you whore? Are you done with your enemy, Basim? I'm done with mine. Alright, let's go.
Fulke.
I have done all I could to help him, Eivor. The rest is up to you.
No! No!
Bitch!
Brother! Brother! I'm here for you. I have you.
He's losing too much blood.
Let me stay with him. You deal with Fulke.
I'll come back for you. I promise.
Oh, great. Where are you, bish?
You cower from me, Fulke, like a rat in the dark.
We're all in the dark, Eivor. It is the search for the light that brings us closer to the gods.
Save your babble. Death is our language now.
You fight beneath the banner of ignorance, Eivor. I could pull back the curtain for you. Give you a glimpse of what lies beyond.
I need nothing from you.
A pity to kill one of such. Potential.
Where are your fine words now?
If you will not raise your eyes,
so you can fight after all.
You meddle in matters you do not understand. Blind of mind, blind of sight.
Are you afraid, Fulke?
My cause is greater than you can comprehend.
Oh, you hurt now, bitch?
Do you not wonder, Eivor, at the things I have learned?
Every word you say is madness.
Sigurd is an ancient one, an archon, Nephilim, Isu, call him what you will. He is reborn.
He is my brother and my Jarl, and you are mind sick.
He is everything we should hope to be.
And there goes the last flame.
Fulke! Damn you to hell! Fulke! You can't run from me forever! Nobody touch her. She's mine.
You are too late, Eivor. I have opened your brother's mind to the truth. That is my victory. And you will go with me to the grave.
You're gonna use a cross? Okay, calm down there, Jesus. Bitch!
You can live on for all time.
Confirm the kill. GDA. Oh, Jesus Christ, Eivor, calm down! God, what is this? What the fuck?
I can walk. Let me walk. Sigurd. Eivor. I will fight. As a thresher through a field of wheat, mad one.
What has she done to you?
Eivor! We delayed them as long as we could.
Reinforcements from Winchester have come.
Get Sigurd to a boat. I'll hold them off till you're safely away.
Fight well, Eivor. Find us at the settlement when you can.
Yes, I will.
Archers, to the walls!
I guess the siege ain't over yet. Now we're being sieged.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm just chaining you. Siege complete. Portchester.
Is that the last of them?
We have beaten them back for now, but without Guthrum's army, we do not have the numbers to hold this fort.
We found Sigurd. That is what matters.
And they're cheering for me. Yay, yay.
Guthrum was hasty in his judgment, Eivor. You are fit to stand with the best of us. Go to your brother. The words of one beloved will heal him faster than herbs. I will see to matters here.
May the gods guide you, Uber. Until we meet again. There is one more thing.
What are you doing still talking to me?
Yes. We will.
Alright, thank God.
So my Jarl's Connor.
A great victory.
This land will be ours in time.
Uber and I will go west, driving the Saxons before us. Alfred will not hold a crown much longer.
I hope one day to see you both.
I would like that.
Huh. Alright, thank God. I can save right here and end this episode. Okay, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please like down below. Did it come? Did it? Did it? Did it? And want to see more, subscribe to the notification. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security cam? There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?